What is up, guys? I'm Daddy Gamer Fred, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to redeem the Verizon mask and the Verizon hoodie inside of Pokemon Go, how to enter in the code, and again, throw these clothing items on your avatar. So let's jump straight into it. I'm not going to be wasting any time. Now, what's beautiful about these codes, the only requirement needed to unlock them is the fact that you just need to enter them. You just need Pokemon Go, and that's pretty much it. There's no requirements. It's available for all players. And if you've never entered in codes inside of Pokemon Go before, it's pretty simple. All you gotta do is from the Pokeball menu, hit the shop button. And once you're in the shop menu with all of the items that you could purchase with coins, what you wanna do is scroll all the way down until you see the little tab that says promotions. Then you're going to have the opportunity to actually enter in a code. You want to enter this code that, again, is on screen. I'm going to leave it on screen throughout the whole video for you guys. Also, in the description, I'm going to leave the code also in the pinned comment just in case you need a copy or paste or whatever the case may be. You enter in the code, delete that little text that they have there, and then boom, as you can see, I'm pasting it right in and clicking redeem, and then I get four items. It doesn't show what these four items are, but they are the mask for a male and female avatar, and the hoodie for the male and female. So you do get both versions, but unfortunately, obviously, depending on if you are a male or female, you only could wear one of those options. Now, the mask is pretty cool. I think I prefer this Verizon mask over the regular doctor mask that is free. There is tons of other cooler masks inside of Pokemon Go, but this clean black and red look does look pretty cool. And then the hoodie, while it's not the best hoodie, it is clean. It is, you know, black, it's red. The only thing throwing me off a little bit is that, like, that check in the middle. But again, I kind of like it. I kind of dig it. I like the black. I like the white underline in the hoodie. It kind of reminds me of Spider-Man Miles Morales, kind of. I am totally digging this look. Unfortunately, it doesn't come with pants or, you know, gloves or anything else to kind of stylize this and make this a whole outfit. However, for a free hoodie and a free mask inside of Pokemon Go right now, I'll take it. Especially with all the nickel and diamond Pokemon Go has been doing to me recently, as far as transferring Pokemon and buying clothing items and getting coins and stuff with two community days in 1 month. I'm totally fine with them, you know, once in a while throwing us a bone, giving us clothing items like this. And it's not even Pokemon Go or Niantic. I do believe this is a promotion with Verizon, but again, this is open for all players worldwide. I'm currently in Switzerland. Verizon is not in my area to redeem, but I can redeem this code in my game and unlock these clothing items. And that's gonna be it for the video. If you're still having any questions on how to actually redeem these clothing items inside the game, let's have that conversation in the comment section below. As you guys know, I answer all comments. So again, let's have that conversation down there. If you're new around here, consider hitting that subscribe button. I do videos like this every day. Guide videos, let's plays. I'm currently playing through Black Ops Cold War, as well as the Pokemon Crown Tundra DLC. I still got a lot of stuff to do in that. So you will see videos about every other day on those games as well here on the channel. And again, if you're digging the vibes, hit that subscribe button. I'm on the road to 2K. I'm trying to hit that before the end of the year, so help the boy out. Also, hit the like button. It does help me out a ton as far as moving the video and to recommend it so other people can check out the videos. Peace. I love you guys. I'm going to see you guys on the next one. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for making it to the end of this video. If you're not a subscriber and you made it this far, hit that subscribe button. You know you want to. Join the family. Ring the bell so you can be notified on the next time I drop one of my videos, as well as hit the like button on this video so it could be recommended so more people can check it out, so we can have more people join in the family. If you want to keep up with me on other social media platforms such as Twitter, Instagram, or TikTok or whatever, I'm Daddy Gamer Fred on all of those. Again, Daddy Gamer Fred. You'll be able to find all those links in the description of this video and the pinned tweet comment on my Twitter. Also, on all of my videos, I do answer all comments. So again, if you just want want to chat it up about the video or anything, just hit me up in the comment section below. I take time out of my day and literally answer to all the comments that you guys leave me, and I love it. And again, let's have that conversation down there. Here are a couple of suggested videos that you guys should check out that may be of your interest. I am a variety channel. I do tons of stuff, tons of Pokemon, but tons of other stuff as well. So dive into these videos. Peace. I love you guys. I'm gonna see you guys on the next one.